When it comes to treating most diseases, the first thought that comes to people's mind is of conventional or allopathic system of medicine. However, many people are not well versed with its side effects. Conventional system of medicine uses over-the-counter medicines, OTC creams, OTC lotions, and many more. Hello, myself Dr. Shabnam Khan from Homeocare Clinic, Pune. Today we'll be discussing some important differentiating points between conventional system of medicine or allopathy and homeopathic system of medicine. Conventional system of medicine or allopathy focuses just on the specific part or areas of the patient's body, whereas homeopathy ensures complete and holistic well-being of the patient. Conventional system of medicine just reduces the symptoms of the patient, whereas in homeopathic system of medicine, homeopathy tries to tackle the root cause of the problem. Conventional medicines are made up of harmful chemicals, whereas in homeopathy we ensure that the medicines are made up of 100% natural ingredients which are safe and effective. Conventional medicines have n number of unwanted side effects, whereas homeopathic medicines carry zero or no side effects. Conventional or allopathic medicines provide short-term cure to its patient, whereas homeopathy provides long-term care to its patients. In conventional system of medicine, patients find difficulties in tackling issues like depression, anxiety, mood swings, etc. Whereas homeopathy has always focused on the mental health of the patient. Dominance of conventional medicine has taken people far away from the healing powers of homeopathy. However, it is very important for people to know that homeopathy ensures complete and holistic well-being of your body.